of all, she's going to remember this forever. Like, I know it's hard, people stuck in a house or whatever, but the memories that we're creating with our family is something we will never, ever forget.
Now, you have a daughter. Did she ever, Frank, did she ever paint your nails, or did you do, like, daddy-daughter stuff like that?
When my daughter was 5 years old, we got some markers out, and we drew tattoos on each other, and I had her tattoos actually turned into permanent tattoos, and so she is quite the artist. I mean, seriously.
Look at
the nipples on this mermaid, are so...
That's her artwork.
I mean, yeah,
oh,
at 5 years old.